All right, guys, welcome, welcome, welcome. Tonight, we are going to. Oh, hi, Riku. We are going to beat Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. But first, of course, I've been doing a little bit of Flick Rush off camera. And we're going to continue to do that right now until we hit about 1,200 points. We'll get another Balloonaga. And we will head on into the story. So, please deal with me as I am being tortured through Flick Rush. It's actually not that bad because of the Penguin Boy. So. Unless when the ghost does that, then it makes it awful. Oh, that's an 18. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Wow, I'm getting my butt kicked this time. I guess it's because I'm on camera. I was doing really good when I wasn't on camera. There we go, that's more like it. That's back to normal. Oh, oh. There we go. We gotta do this pile up 5 times, and then we'll get the Balloonaga, and we'll move on. Won't have to worry about dropping, nothing. It'd be great. Just gonna keep doing the same one over and over because it helps it go faster. Seriously? Why does everything go bad with the ghost? Knock him out. There we go. You got any bits? I haven't had bits in years. You can't watch ads for bits anymore? I didn't know that. Wow. Buying them? Well, at that point, why don't you just pay for a subscription? I know, so that's what I'm just saying. Like, there's no point in bits anymore. I'm really tired of this ghost giving me so much trouble. There. The most troublesome one is out. Actually, I think I'm gonna put up a, scratch everything I said earlier. I think I'm just gonna put up a poll thing, and I guess it'll be between Judgment, Tales of Arise, and Like a Dragon. I might even do a poll on here when I have people watching. Alright, maybe two more times? That actually didn't take very long at all. I just need an extra balloon. I remember I had to do this so many times on the 3DS because I wanted to be Julius. And I filled up every single slot with a balloon move. And that's how I was able to beat him. Oh, he swapped out at the last second. I thought I got rid of him. Okay, that's so weird. I was like, what? I should have beat him. I killed the ghost. Alright, let me check. This might be enough. If not, we gotta do it one more time. Which ain't a big deal. I think maybe one more time. It's unfortunate, but let me check. I passed it up, sorry. Yeah, literally we only need 30 more points, that's funny. Anyways, you can see I got new moves too, just from grinding. It'll be so much easier to take on everyone. I really, really needed these moves going in. I'm honestly very surprised I didn't go through and star all of the drop things courses, because I really want that last Keyblade too, but I think I can do it without it. We are literally only playing this game to get through to it, and then I'm going to complete Kingdom Hearts 3 so that we can do the data battles and stuff like that. Thank you. Oh, come on! Get him! There you go. That was not hard. Alright, we got the extra balloon move. Let's go. Now we can do the game. Yeah, so what I'll do is, like, when I get off here, or when I have time, I will, make a poll, post it in chat, post it wherever, and, it'll be between Judgment, Persona 5, Tales of Arise, or Like a Dragon. If anything wins other than Tales of Arise, I am playing that on my own. And we'll play it another time. Well, then again, I've been saying I've wanted to play Tales of Arise forever. Probably then the only two games I'll stream is Persona 5, and I just wish I had a second monitor. I like wouldn't have to keep making these decisions. So I like fully want to be able to enjoy the game. But that'll come with my setup whenever I get it. All right. We have that extra balloon. We're getting rid of Time Bomb. Alright, this is the moves that we're going in with. Let's save and get out of here. I don't think we're gonna beat Julius, just because it's not worth it. Like I said, maybe one day I'll come back through and we'll do like a boss battle thing one day. If I had my old file, I'd log in and do it, but I'm not going to. So usually it like force drops Riku. I wonder what happens when you've already beaten Sora's story through there. Cause I used to get to this world with Riku first, so I've never gotten through with Sora first, so it'd be quite interesting to see. Maybe that cutscene just gets skipped altogether where he drops. Riku has so many bosses that his last drop there is no boss. Let's go. Alright. I got a C. Really? I didn't even get hit, and I got a C. Yeah, they skipped that cutscene. Weird.
Where am I now?
That's what happens. That's weird to skip that cutscene. Usually he, like, walks in the alley, and he just drops.
Why am I here? I unlocked all 7 keyholes, so I should be back in the world I came from.
All right. What are our moves? I think we need gravity strike instead of zero gravity. Well, we'll save it for now, just in case it's better. Feels so good to have two of those. You have no idea. I almost have my whole move set back. Oh, never mind. That move is so much better. Let's see where our Dream Eaters are at, too. I still gotta link with him, like, two more times? One more time that way? Did I ever open that chest? Oh gosh, I don't remember that thing trying to kill me. It's been forever. Oh wow, they give you a Kyurga right there. Wasted. Oh, I don't know how to do this. Maybe you go through the other room. Oh, that's where I came from. Oh, that's not what I meant to do.
You're
Alright, you gotta link with them two more times there and two more times there. Oh, really? I still missed that one link. There we go. There we go, that's how I remember the room. Double flight's really good. Command deck. Can't remember where it goes, though. There we go. That's good. That's really good. Okay. Where are we going? Okay, there's a back room back here, I think, that has something. Oh yeah, I hate this area, but it's got some good stuff in it, if we can stay alive. Wow, they're coming after me. They got me cornered. I'm gonna die. 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 Oh, I got healed. Weird. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I can't even break out of that. That's crazy. Jeez, that was, like, almost nearly impossible. Okay, there's actually some good stuff up here, if we can get it. Oh no, platforming in a game where you kind of don't really have to platform. Okay. Okay, Dark Splicer. That's right, that's an actually pretty good move. But then what do we replace with it? Or is Dark Splicer I can't remember what Dark Splicer is. Okay, no, that's our stops an enemy in its tracks, then warp around as you... Okay, yeah, I remember actually having that, but I like Meteor more. Let me take off Meteor for now and add Dark Splicer. Just because I think it's gonna help more with the boss fights. And not everything else. Okay, yeah, I think we got everything. I am not concerned about this area anymore. Oh gosh, I thought that was an area where you jumped down. Good thing I didn't do that. Game's frozen. My back? Yeah. Jeez. I had to time that right. This area is a mess. Alright, and there's one more back there. I don't even really remember this area too much. They have Wondrous Fantasy. Not Vibrant Fantasy, man. Yeah. that's a death. I knew that was coming. Jeez, where's that gonna put me? Ah, I knew that was coming. You're not gonna do a Nico, are you? Good. Don't do an ego. Man, I gotta redo that all over again. I wonder how I even do a poll. You're a moderator. Can't you figure out how to do it on your laptop? A poll? Start a poll? You should have that ability to do it. No? There's a button, I think, that you can... And how do you do that, then? I'm gonna die again. Takes skill to die that many times. Ain't no way I'm gonna have this game beat by 10:30. There's no way. Well, that's why I wanted to actually beat the game. I know, because I'm doing some extra battling on the side. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. That's gonna get me killed. I'm dropping. I'm not doing that. Ugh, Riku's level 41. Gosh, this is hard. Alright, just those left. There we go. That saves to the boss, pretty sure. Alright, this is where things can kind of start getting confusing and a little overwhelming, but I think we can do it. Oh wait, I guess we have one more area to go through. Oh, this is this weird area where you're supposed to like grind rail, do the grind, yeah, grind rail, I think is what it's called. Like I said, I don't remember like the stuff where you're supposed to like, you know, was it platform and stuff? Because you don't really have to. Ooh, I do need to get up there and get that chest. I'm gonna figure out a way to get up there with my skills, because I've got skills. There we go. Spark Raid. I think I remember having that equipped too, but I'm just gonna keep the stuff that I have right now, just because I don't wanna like overdo it. Which way are we going? That way. Okay. Wait. That way. No, that way. Okay. I'm just gonna zoom through it because I'm skilled. Alright, block it, chocolate. Oh, he's gonna hit me. Ooh. Oh god, I have to heal. Oh! Oh! Oh, that scared me. Yeah, that could have killed me. That could have killed me. That is so scary. Oh, no. Oh gosh. Get out of there, Riku. Get out of there. Get out of there. Just get out of there. Just get out of there. They're crazy. They're crazy. They're crazy. How is this? Yeah, and it won't even like let you out of it. Man, these guys are awful. Jeez. Oh gosh. There, I gotta freeze you. There. Ugh, these fights. I'm really glad I went back there and got this extra balloon. Balloon I got, cause man. Oh, really gonna need it? So what did you eat for dinner? I had barbecue pineapple pizza. Because pineapple belongs on pizza. Here we are. Boss time. Overload boss time, actually. This is going to be excruciatingly painful. I will probably die over and over and over again. But it's a really cool fight. I love this fight. It's just really, really hard. It's probably my favorite fight in the whole game. In fact, I created a save right before this point, Sora? So I could go back and do it.
Sora! Oh. Sora, don't! You've gotta wake up! Sora! Are you what's trapping him in that nightmare?
So if Riku is Sora's Dream Eater, then that's Sora's nightmare.
Cause if you are, I'm what nightmares fear!
Sure, Riku. Alright, let's do it. Let's die. The anti-black coat nightmare. Very interesting. I remember him coming at me with that. He had a feeling that wouldn't work. So I'm gonna have to take zero gravity or whatever out. I'm gonna have to change my moveset. Cause he's gonna kill me.
Yeah.
Got him. Hard fight, but it's really cool. I like that fight a lot. If you know what you're doing, it's a pretty cool fight. If you don't, well, it can be aggravating. And there was a time where I didn't know what I was doing, so it was aggravating.
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from. What? What's going on in Sora's world? Why won't he open his eyes? Is he still in the nightmare?
That is right.
Huh? Ansem!
Oh my gosh.
Sora could no longer wake up.
I have like three more fights. I thought I had two after this. I've got three.
You cannot wake someone who has fallen.
I just remembered this fight coming up is actually pretty bad.
What?
Dreams hold our memories. Sleep holds our dreams. And darkness.
I don't know what I'd do without that balloon movement. Oh.
Sora's heart belongs to the darkness now.
Sora would never give in to the darkness.
But you feel it. You. This world, the nightmare, the abyss. Why haven't you returned to the reality whence you came?
No. This is a
dream of a dream.
A dream of a dream of a dream.
This whole journey, you have been inside Sora's dreams. And now darkness within darkness. Awaits you.
What? No! I can't get loose!
At the start of your test, when you struck out from that tiny island, you saw me there dressed in a robe. Immediately, you knew something was wrong. So without even knowing it, you dove into Sora's dream. And you became exactly what that sigil on your back represents. A dream eater to protect Sora from nightmares.
Me? I'm a dream eater?
In your Correct. Human form, I guess.
But you failed to protect him.
Everybody else in the mobile game
After
got stuck as cute little animals.
To command the darkness and protect those you cherish. It is a shame you locked that power away in the end.
Except, it's not over. I can still save Sora.
So you understand what to do. Set the darkness in you free, and you can rescue your friend.
Ansem. Or Xehanort. You used to be a Keyblade wielder. But darkness stole your heart. And the Keyblade with it. Don't you see? That's half the reason I'm even on this journey. After allowing darkness into my heart, am I still fit to wield the Keyblade? Even after locking you away, here you are, haunting me again. So I get it now. There's no point in trying to hold the darkness back.
At last, you see clearly.
You know, when I look at you, there's this memory that flashes back. A secret I said I'd keep when I was little. The main reason I kept dreaming about seeing the outside world was because of him. Mm-hmm. My journey begins here, and now. I'm going back to the real world, and then to Sora's side.
that is your answer?
Yes. I know the way.
Do you know the way? No,
consume
know
the darkness.
Riku knows the way.
Return it to light.
You can try.
Alright, here we go. I forgot about this fight, and it's awful. I don't know why I forgot about this fight. I always thought it was this fight, young Xehanort, and then the ending. But no, I died multiple times in this fight. In fact, you have to fight him twice, so really I got 4 fights left. Jeez Louise. Oh, look at that, he's got to kill me too! Where are my Dream Eaters? Why is this fair? How is this fair? Come on, Riku, dodge, 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 dodge. Is that all you got? He says, as I like beat the crap out of him with balloons. Wow, he killed me because the dark shield doesn't work. No! Here we go. The dark shield doesn't work when he does that. So I just have to just flat out dodge him. I want to get on the ground. And every time I try to even double dodge, I can't because... So I have to hit it once or I'm not going to be able to do it. I don't like this game. Of course. Here comes the deaths. Don't talk to me right now. How am I supposed to dodge this? I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge this. I hate it. And see, now that my abilities aren't loaded, he's gonna like, I can't like heal or anything. This is so stupid. It's impossible to tell where the barrier is. What? I missed. And he killed me. Why am I having such bad luck? What is going on with me? Don't you dare. Don't do it. Hush! Really? He's got me locked again. Oh my gosh. This fight. Just because I'm not on the ground, it's awful. Also, I've only done this fight like I can't even remember even doing this fight, really. That's why I forgot about it. Because I thought that he, like, morphs with his Heartless, and that's when I remember fighting him. I'm scared to use my shield because then he'll just ram me. Like that. And I'll get caught not knowing where the wall is. Alright, let's do this again. Knowing where the line is this time. There! Oh my gosh. You're a dead man now, because I'm on the ground. Riku, don't you dare. There. I had to figure out, I had to, like, go through, hit him, and get on the ground in order to beat him. There was no way I could have done it the way I was doing it. Jeez. Yeah. That scared me because I thought I was going to be all night with him. All right, round two. I'm on the ground, though.
Ansem, you're part of my heart now. Part of the light.
Ever the fool boy. And forever, a pawn of the darkness.
All right, let's do it. Yeah. killed me. Oh, it didn't. Wow. How did I live? Oh, that killed me. No. I don't know what that was. I couldn't move. Don't tell me I gotta fight him. Okay, good. I thought I had to fight him the first time again. I don't know how to revive my Dream Eaters. Okay, yeah. And I died anyway. That was fast. It's because my moves aren't loaded when I first go in after I die, so I'm not prepared. So I need to back off for a minute. Oh, that's gonna kill me. That's what got me killed last time. Get out of that, Riku. Nope. He, like, traps me, and you... I don't know what to do. I don't know how to get out of it. I don't know that move. Ah, man. I gotta do it again. Ansem's giving me trouble. What am I doing? Alright, at least I know how to get out of that now. I'm just gonna have to. Oh, what is that? Oh wow. Oh wow. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. His whole moves thing changes once he hits a certain HP thing level, and I have no idea. I have no idea how to handle it. Put this way through that, just let him go ahead and hurt you and heal. Keep going.
Ha!
What is that move? Every time I mean to guard, he like does that. Oh my gosh, this fight. I don't know. I at least gotta make it past this tonight. See, what is that move? I didn't even. Sorry, I got something in my eye. Alright. Yeah, I haven't even hit him yet. Great. He's already started that. Wow. I am not doing good. I am not doing good.
Accept the darkness.
I didn't even see how that happened. Oh, gosh. I am not going back to doing all these fights over again. I can beat him. I can beat him. I know I can. It's also that, like, whenever I hit one thing, I do another for some reason. Oh my gosh, I just wasted that for no reason. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Why do I keep doing that? I keep like warping to him and like getting locked in between him and trying to hit him. Sorry guys, hold on. My ear. Okay. What is that move? I hate it. He's getting me trapped. I don't know how to dodge those. They're impossible. I don't know. I don't know how to dodge those. Jeez. Why did I even go through the trouble of getting Dark Barrier if it's not gonna work? It's called Shadow Strike and it keeps like locking me and I'm about to just get rid of it.
Yeah.
I can't get out of those. There's too many of them and I can't see. Am I supposed to block them? No, because when I do block, it does dark barrier. What? Ugh, don't even. I don't think I ever had this much trouble with him ever before. I'm just gonna stay back. I can't dodge that. I cannot dodge that. I do not know how to dodge that. I really don't. Like, as you can see, I've got a whole strategy down for getting him to that point and then nothing. Why Riku keeps doing this. It's called like a shadow move. He needs to stop. He's getting me killed. It's not a big deal if he gets me, but still. Thank you. can't even believe it. I can't even believe I'm struggling this hard with him. I can't even believe. I know. I don't understand. That nightmare fight that I did was obviously harder than this, and I don't know why I'm dying to him. I've never had this much problem with him before. I'm not supposed to be over there. Oh, he got me again. How did that kill me? How did that kill me? I was fully healed. Whew, boy, this is aggravating. Oh, you said Kingdom Hearts was just a hack and slash and... Yeah, you're wrong. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I warped to him. What the heck? Did you? Oh my gosh. Well, that got me. That's crazy. I didn't. Ooh, I should attempt that. Here goes, I'm gonna die. Hey. I warped to him, but I died. I used Dark Splicer to warp to him, and I died. I figured that that would, like, get me right to him, but it put me, like, right in front of him, and I couldn't stop him. So I think that maybe I'm just supposed to, like, dodge those, but I still, like, I don't know how to get out of this. Yeah, and it's 10:44. You might just have to go to sleep, and I'll be up all night trying to do this. Young Xehanort in the last battle. Which I know those fights, so yeah, plenty. Oh, I messed up. Caught me anyway. What? I timed that. It's not gonna matter anyway, because I'm about to die. Actually, genuinely don't know how to get past that. Because I get, like, knocked around and everything. There's just no way. Unless I try maybe the walls, but I don't think that the walls exist. And I can jump over them. I wish we could stop doing that. Accept the darkness. Fire! didn't even... Okay. Riku, stop, stop, Riku, stop, stop, stop. I couldn't get out of it. I can't get out of it. I don't want to do that. I'm trying one more time, and if not, I've got to back out. I can't. I'll have to do Flick Rush again. Yeah. I should be 50, 55 maybe, to do this. Actually, I think it's a lot to do with proud mode too. A lot to do with proud mode. Like I said, I don't know why my shield should like bounce right, those should just bounce right off of it, and it's not doing it, and it's crazy. It's like, what's the point in having block if it's not gonna work, you know? I hit the wrong move, and that's gonna kill me. Wow. I look crappy. I don't even know how to get out of this. Like... I don't even know. Why is it doing Shadow Strike? It's gonna get me killed. Like, as you can see, I have no problem getting down his health. It's literally everything else. can't even heal. I like try to like hide and get out of it, and I can't. I simply just can't. I don't know. There's like a few more things I can try. If not, I'm out. I'm out of ideas. That's gonna get me killed. Why is it doing that? Alright, I think I am going to pause and end it here. I might even exit out of the battle and redo the battles off screen, because I can't figure it out. It's not funny. I just can't figure out how to do it. I can't figure out how to get out of those. I just can't. If anybody's got an idea, that'd be great, but I can't figure it out. I'll try it one more time, but still, I'm just gonna have to go back through grind, and then what I'll do is play Flick Rush 1,000 more times and balloon everything up. Because there's no sense in me sitting here and redoing this over and over again if I can't beat him. And I wasted a heal.
Accept the darkness.
I'm taking off Shadow Strike too, because it's ridiculous. Alright, I'm out. I'm out of ideas. Completely out of ideas. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm going to exit the battle. In fact, I'll go ahead and do it now so that I can't back out of it. There. I have to redo it. I have to completely redo it. Alright, so what I'll do is, off camera, I will go through and get one more Balloonaga. Probably two, and we'll just whiz through all the battles and be done. Since that's only going to be two more boss battles, I'll probably in stream combine it and then like play 0.2 after that, and then I'll be completely done. Then we'll do the poll. I'll go ahead and start a poll and leave it up for a while, or I don't know, maybe I'll start a poll. I'll start a poll immediately after I finish 0.2. We'll get figured out what all I'm going to do. But thank you all so much for watching, and see you all next time with more Dream Drop Distance. Sorry we couldn't beat it tonight, but don't worry, we'll definitely beat it probably tomorrow. Until then, peace out.